This ant seems to be alive, but it's the walking dead, because his body is no longer under his control. Before being kicked out of the nest, he has been infected with Cordyceps. This is a fungus similar to a zombie virus. The ant has now become a puppet. Controlled by an invisible rope, he climbs to a high place. After climbing to the highest point, True Monarch forced him to use his jaws again, biting the semen of plants to hold the body in place. Ants do everything they can to trap themselves here. After completing a series of instructions, he died suddenly. Soon, a large number of mycelium began to grow from his body strengths. Finally, two sticks came out of the ant's head, the sub-entity responsible for spreading buns. The sub-stone will form a ball in the middle. It harbors a lot of spores. When the buns are ripe, they will spread through the air. And the higher the ant climbs, the wider the spread of buns will be. One of these is caterpillar fungus, which is caused by a fungal infection and is found in bat larvae. The insects that these fungi infect are all different, but before they die, the insects are always changed by the fungi. Finally, his body is a place where steamed buns can spread. Spreading spores is a vital step in the life cycle of a fungus. While some fungi instantly kill their hosts, such as the fungus infected by zombie colonies, others have more flexible means of communication. This cicada has very little belly left. It looks like a zombie. The infection has spread beyond his abdomen to his entire body. As the zombie walks around, its belly will spread and powder will fall off. The fungus consumes the host's body. It controls the host's body and mind, making the host seem like a puppet. The fungus does not consume the head to initiate the process. The department and other critical bodies are unaffected. However, the insect brain has long since fallen. He was given a chemical that controls his behavior and consciousness. Then, he was forced to mate with other insects and infect more of his kind. Even if the infected person is male, the fungus will make him act like a female. For example, it will make him flap his wings to attract other males to mate with him. Then, it will spread the powdered bun farther and wider. In about 2 weeks, zombie insect will go into the cave and die, but his fungus will not die. They will enter a state of submission, waiting for the next innocent host. This is Wild Vibes. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe and like button.